A very pleasant good evening to you. Welcome to Bruin Arena in Salt Lake City, where the 21-7 Salt Lake City Stars will host the Oklahoma City Blue coming in at 12-17. 4 minutes of play. Driving the lane, Kevin Hervey. And a foul is going to be called. Rodney Pryor will be called with a personal foul. Trails by two possessions with a minute 40 remaining. And on the other end, a dunk is good by Hervey. It's nothing but the bottom of the net. That was about as clean as you can get. Rebounded 22-12 so far. And in the lane, and an easy layup at the rim for Hervey. Salt Lake just not doing a good job right now getting into those passing lanes. Check back in at the next opportunity. Shot is blocked on the other end. Justin Wright Foreman had it partially blocked. Right. 3-point shot on the other end, though, quickly quiets the crowd. Kevin Hervey is 21, now it's 11. Miss on the other end, but the rebound comes off to the Blue. And the 3-point shot, the second bite at the apple, no. And the rebound pulled down again. Kevin Hervey this time gives it up to Gaddy. And Gaddy this time makes the third 3-point opportunity count.
Brown.
Brown's three, catch and shoot, and it's good. Markell Brown looks and goes look for the same play, only this time Oklahoma City able to stop that player. So Salt Lake will drop this one tonight by a count of 113-102. It is just their fourth loss of the season.